when critics disagree, the artist is in accord with himself. We can forgive a man for making useful thing as long as he does not admire it. The only excuse for making a useless thing is that one admires it intensely. All art is quite useless.